As the last major event for China's automobile industry this year, the 2021 Guangzhou Auto Show is seeing exhibitors from all over the world showing more than 1,000 vehicles, with new energy vehicles in the limelight. Various of exhibitors, including established car giants, are competing to show off their latest models in 16 halls of the Canton Fair Complex in Guangzhou, capital of South China's Guangdong Province. There are nearly 1,020 vehicles on display, a record high in recent years, despite a reduction in the total number of exhibitors. But there has been a steady stream of visitors to the expo, with many of them keen to see and experience the latest green energy cars on display. At this year's Guangzhou Auto Show, more than 240 models are new energy vehicles, up 70% from a year ago. Some companies have launched their latest electric vehicles with advanced technologies, such as high-performance batteries that can run for 1,000 kilometers on a single charge. Electrification is not the only bet. Some companies believe vehicles in the future will be more intelligent and autonomous. Sales of new energy vehicles surged in China during October. Data from the China Association of Automobile Manufacturers showed that sales of new energy vehicles hit a new record of 383,000 units in China in October, up 135% from a year ago. Market share of new energy cars also hit a record high, accounting for more than 16% of China's total auto sales in October. Data showed that sales of new energy vehicles in China amounted to over 2.5 million units from January to October, up 180% from the same period last year.